hey, it's May 29th, come out and come hiking with us. Hi, I'm Giggles. We're on our way to Hamburg today. It's been a really good morning so far. We thought we were going to be caught in the rain. And as you can tell, the sun is actually coming out. And all we have to deal with now is the mud. So we're on our way and we should be there in a couple hours.
Hey y'all. Yeah, I'm here. Me and Giggles were noticing that since we left Harper's Ferry, there's a whole new excitement because we get all these people that are flip-floppers. And you noticed in yesterday's video, I interviewed a lot of them, and they're just all so excited, and they're all with like 2 weeks out. And it's the same excitement level that we had 3 months ago. And then they're mixed in with us. And we were kind of sad because they're all very nice, very happy, ready to roll. And the energy is like, wow. And, but we won't see them because we kind of go twice as fast as they do right now. And they'll pick it up in 2 or 3 months, but in 2 or 3 months we'll be done. And but it's just, it really energizes you on this, and it's really, really, really nice. It's really nice to run into all these nice people that are really excited about everything. And wow, kind of brings us back to the beginning. But in the beginning we were excited, but we were walking and you didn't have time to notice. You're trying to get your pack together, you're trying to, in my case it was trying to get out of the freezing cold and all that. It's just nice to see all this again. So it's a different kind of bubble that we're running into now. It's all the new hikers, and they've all been out like 10, 11 days since trail days, I think. And right in that area, in that time. But it's really, really fun. These guys are really, really nice. All right, well, see you up in Hamburg and Port Clinton or something. Well, looks like we got some kind of something out here. Oh yeah, look at that. Whew. Kind of different now with all the trees that they have leaves on them, but you can still see above them and straight on out for a long way. That's a storm cloud over there, but and the storm's supposed to be coming in from the west. But yeah, it's great. Let's get to town. Get to town, right? Uh-huh. Yeah.
Yeah, you can kind of see a storm maybe coming in.
Move out of your way. Yeah, oh, there he goes. Pretty He's in there now. He is pretty, isn't he? Nice yellow.
Uh-huh. Oh. Pork Chop and I are finally in town, and we're just stopped actually at a gas station where we got some snacks and relaxing, and it's gonna be a pretty fun day. We're gonna go back to the hotel, drop our packs off, and there's a Dunkin' Donuts right nearby, so I'm pretty excited because I'm gonna head to Dunkin' Donuts, catch up on my own blog because I'm about 2 weeks behind. And then this evening it's gonna be great. They have a laundry machine in there, probably gonna get some good dinner food. It's just really awesome to be in town for the day.
The hotel, there's more people going to show up. I think that we're going to have 3 people in this room and 3 in the next room, but they have big beds. This is my hotel, whatever. And there I am. And Giggles is in there taking a bath. I'm in my rain suit because we're washing all our clothes. And now we're trying to beat feet over to the China buffet, but I have to work tonight. So I'm waiting for them to give me a call so I can get my rental car and then go from there. And so that's what I'm waiting on. And man, am I looking thin. Look at that man. Huh? We'll see, and look at that beard. Have y'all seen that beard lately? Yeah, funny. Okay, see you guys in a little bit over at the buffet.
And it's the men's one because the woman's one was pretty short with the torso. So I like it a lot. It does?
Say hey mom again.
Hey mom.
Hey mom. Hey. Yeah, look at y'all. Everybody's happy. I love these people. These are my new shoes. We're gonna see how they go. I've never used Keen. And I'm getting these because they are a little bit higher to keep you out of the water than my other ones were, which were, what were my other shoes, do you know? Merrell or something? Merrell. I didn't like those as much. And so we're gonna try these. I really like the Oboes. And now I was told that you can go on the Oboes website and get the same size shoes. So I may need to do that. We'll see. But anyway, I'm on to Keen now. Well, I'm trying to get to Richmond. But it's hard to get there. It looks like I'm going to miss my job by about 5 minutes, which means I have to get a hotel, but I'm going as fast as I can, and Kiss is helping me.